Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Anything illuminating?
The crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war.
To you.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it. It's a denouncement from my people. Placed during my wedding.
Learn anything?
from the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the... The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Fluka.
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone.
What's it say, brother?
Consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious outlaw.
So much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.